So that's basically it. Follow me?
Yeah. You cook. I watch when you tell me to. And at the end of the night, I sweep the floor.
Yeah, that's basically it. More of that, you should do okay here. It's not a great job, and the pay's okay. You don't really break a sweat. It's nice to have another English guy here as well, though.
So how busy does it get here, then?
Depends. Normally just a few meals for the guards, and one or two last meals for the unlucky fuckers getting the chair tonight.
How many tonight?
Two.
Who?
No one famous. Just a one-time killer and a small-time cannibal.
What are they having, then?
One of the crew with steamed vegetables, and the second guy's having the first.
What?
Yeah, we've gone to sign a waiver and everything. Plus, we'll already be cooked, so all we've got to do is carve them up.
Seriously?
Yeah.
So is this, you know, a regular thing?
No.
So what do they usually have?
It varies. Most of the psychos go for some reason, and you can guarantee the vegetarians will go for steak. But other than that, crime ratio.
What was that?
That's the protesters and pro-lifers. They come out here to watch the people fry. They come out in whatever way. I like it. Go and get me some peas.
Okay.